and he's playing like a guy that really is comfortable on the floor and can make a lot happen. The offensive glass.
Harrell, Kuzma, Caldwell, Pope, all part of the trade for Westbrook. As Luka drills a three-pointer. The 12-point first quarter, fellas.
Let's go back.
Hasn't taken many free throws this year. Just 4 for 6. Upstairs, Kleber. The catch from Luka's lob, and he slams it down. About 32% this year on threes. Flip back by Luka. To Kleber with the show and go. Oh, on the first quarter, but Kleber off the bench.
From the Clippers, and there's that nifty finish by Maxi, the big German. Spectacular finish for him.
Mavs will have to tighten things down defensively. The Wizards shooting 68% in the first quarter, but Dallas is at 57%. In the third quarter in L.A. on Tuesday when he had 15 points.
There's Harrell, somebody that Luka is familiar
with. Missed three recent games with the left knee and ankle strains as Porziņģis goes to work.
That's a different basketball player right there. If you don't.
Kleber from Burke. Straight away three is on the money. Burke's the backup point guard tonight with Jalen Brunson missing this game. Sore left foot from the injury sustained on Tuesday night as Kleber climbs the ladder and is able to flush it home off Burke's miss. 12 is season high in a game. He already has 11 and a timeout called by the Wizards. A career 40% three-point shooter, but struggling this year. And again, he's just recently missed 10 games with an ankle injury.
So he's looking for his rhythm.
Porziņģis over the rookie, Corey Kispert. Trey Burke with 7 off the bench. Kleber has 13. A season high in scoring. And it's Harrell inside, and Porziņģis challenges. Why did Chicago trade him to Washington last year?
They don't know why they did. They're not aware of why they did. That's good position that time.
Porziņģis scores. Got the two right back for Dallas.
Yeah, that's a good look, too, by Dončić.
Manny Abdia, who was the MVP of the Israeli League at Maccabi Tel Aviv before coming to the NBA. He was guarding Luka. Porziņģis got away. Absorbed the bump. And flashes a smile back in the other direction. After scoring to beat the buzzer at the end of the half. Loud in the second. Here's Porziņģis. Man, what a display from Porziņģis tonight in the last 7 games. Dallas in front by 8 at the half. 5 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists off the bench tonight.
Nice find. Better find.
Yeah, better find. To Bullock for 3, and a splashdown. Timeout, Washington. Luka against the defense, scores and a foul.
Again, Luka always in attack. Got the body. Luka able to finish through the contact because of his.
Mavericks didn't stay in that small lineup very long. Paint position for Porziņģis. Double team on him, the Bullock. It's good.
It's a good play.
Tons to Kuzma, and blocked by Kleber.
That's good defense. That's quick rotation.
And a quick shot, and a good shot! The crowd electrified.
That's great timing that time. Kleber, an excellent weak side defender. It led to Trey Burke.
On the next foul, Washington will be over the line. So if you put your head down and go to the basket, get a call, it's free throws. No call, but a hoop. Luka takes it right inside, slices up the Washington defense. First, it was Luka tying the game.
Yeah, sometimes you just have to be aggressive, Mark, to the rim. Defense a little soft.
Into Luka with Caldwell Pope defending. Luka works inside and scores quickly for Dallas. And now they'll have to force a turnover and play the foul game.